Sims 4 mods not showing up in the game? Here are 3 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find working methods for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. Open the game and click on Options. Next, select Game Options. Select the Other tab. Then check the boxes for Enable Custom Content and Mods and Script Mods Allowed. Apply the changes and then restart the game. Also, make sure to copy the mods you want to use in the mods folder located in Documents / Electronic Arts / Sims 4 / Mods. Make sure you do not paste any individual mods folder to any subfolder because that won't show up in the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update your mods folder. Make sure to always update the mods because the old mods may not be compatible with the new version of the game. You can visit Sims Forum and check the recent updates of the mods and CC. Besides, you can also visit the developer's website to update the mods. Method 3. The next thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files. To do that, open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Sims 4 and open Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait till Steam finishes verifying the game files. Once done, try to play the game and see if you can do it now without issues. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.